huge off, this makes it a way. And if there's some leftover for the bottom, you can use it.
This one. Wow.
She made sure that we did a good job and.
हाई एवरी वन, वेलकम बैक हियर टू स्नेहा टीवी। तो आज मैं आप लोगों को ले जाने वाली हूँ एक बहुत ही ज़्यादा इंटरेस्टिंग एक्टिविटी के लिए। मैंने और मेरे हस्बैंड ने डिसाइड किया दैट वील गो फॉर सम फन स्टफ एट अ कम्युनिटी इवेंट एंड दिस इज़ कॉल्ड स्मॉल वर्ल्ड विच इज़ इन कोरमंगला बेंगलुरु। दे ऑल्सो हैव सेंटर्स इन अदर पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंट्री, यू कैन गूगल इट। सो दिस आई थिंक इज़ अ ग्रेट आइडिया। इट्स सो मच इन लाइन विद वॉट आई लाइक टू डू एंड माई वैल्यूज एंड माई आइडियाज। इट वॉज सो ब्यूटिफुल टू कनेक्ट विद लाइक माइंडेड पीपल। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग मच टाइम, लेट मी टेक यू थ्रू द एंटायर प्रोसेस एंड हाउ ब्यूटिफुली आवर इंस्ट्रक्टर शेयर्ड हाउ टू मेक टेक्स्चर्ड art. This was my first ever texture art experience. I had so much fun. Let's begin.
What is the okay superpower is patience.
Okay.
I think a little more than regular people.
Okay.
Patience.
That smile. Yeah, I agree, he's a patient person. I am very impatient.
So that what was the other one?
Superpower
weird factor.
Weird factor. I don't know. What is
he behaves in one weird way with girls and my friends. He doesn't talk at all much.
Okay. That's good for you, right?
Yeah, but sometimes I do feel it's a weird fact. Initially, when I was very possessive and all, it was a good thing. But now I'm used to him. It's been 5 years, so.
Makes no sense.
Yeah. Alright. So we've just been given these this canvas, and we're going to be making what? A chart. Beach art, right? She said. Yeah, here. No. That is Tanishka for you, who was our instructor. Very sweet girl. I have mentioned her Insta page in the description below. You can follow her for upcoming events.
The main thing is what you require for texture art is the POP, Plaster of Paris. You get it in any local store. And Tabacol, the main ingredient, you can say. And the colors, whatever you require. Have you ever made an art art
dough?
And now consider your favicol to be your water. And now again, it depends on how, you know, what kind of a texture you want. You want a thicker one, you want a slimier one. And that you can adjust it with the help of favicol. So for now, for example, if you want to make the atta more slimier, you add more water. If you want to make it more thicker, you add in more of the atta. So the same way, you add in more of the glue to make it more slimier, you add more of the POP to make it more thicker. And there's no ratio. There's no ratio required. It's just that, you know, it depends on you. Even if you mix more of the favicol and you want to make it thicker, you can eventually add more of POP. So there's no perfect ratio. So, I guess you can take some.
But I have a question. When you do that, how would you...
I will let you know.
Don't be
the hurry.
No, I want...
I'm just kidding.
Because based on that, I'll make my atta.
So you keep add a little and
I think my POP atta is ready. No, what do you think? It's ready.
That's it. And now add the glue and mix it.
Okay, add glue again.
This color is nice, I think.
Yeah.
Can I add more brown then?
Yeah, you can add more. And I guess yours is way too slimy.
Mine is it?
Yeah.
So I'll add some.
Can I have a look once?
Yeah.
I guess a little bit of POP works. So just a little bit. Yeah. Thank you.
Is it better?
Yeah. From the back hand side. You place it.
Okay.
And then you just scoop it up.
Okay.
And for the bottom, you can use the same. You can scoop it and this. And make sure you take it again and then scoop it. Don't scoop it up twice.
Okay.
In the same direction. This can also be fixed.
All right.
That's so just like if you sprinkle the stone just in this direction.
Like this, is it?
What are you guys doing?
We decided to
Okay. After placing the stone, make sure you dab it once.
Yeah.
Wherever you placed it, just dab it a little.
This much is enough, no?
Yeah. Place it according to you. However you want the stone. You can also start placing the stone. So make sure you place the stone before it gets dried out. It takes 15 minutes to get dried. And make sure you dab this
stone.
So guys, you can have a look here once. Just a minute. You can have a look here once. So after dabbing it, just dab it this way so that all the excess stone will come out, which has not stuck.
Tell your partner to follow you.
So if you want slimy, you have to make smaller peppercorn. If you want it to be thicker, you have to make smaller POP. And for the color, dal ke ninth se use kar it.
Just
done, right? Yeah.
So I just
gave the idea. It's gonna be the beach waves.
This side blue with beach waves.
And now it depends which color blue you want.
Okay.
You want look. You want to have your CS. You know the dark. You want light. It's up to you.
You don't mind, right?
No.
This will be covered.
Each one of us have been given a different.
You guys know the
Chinese. Yeah.
You go with the most unique one. Go with the gold color.
Okay.
Start it from the bottom. You don't have to do that because it will eventually get covered with the waves. So just
paint it.
Just paint it from the bottom. And I would suggest the best way to paint is like, you know, just take your paint and just do it this way. Just cover
so that
it
you
up.
Have all the other.
Make sure there's no lumps also. Wow. So I'll do the first pattern wherein you just scoop it out. You scooped it. Now make sure you hold the canvas properly. And with this, you just make the waves. And later you can fix this part with the brush.
Okay.
You just give the...
So you need to have this lump kind of thing.
Yes.
for the vegans. So once when it's almost like it's dried up a little, like after 5-10 minutes, you just with the help of brush you just touch it a little bit.
So it sits on.
Yeah. To give a nice beach texture.
Okay,
okay.
Nice.
But my personal suggestion,
if you would go to my suggestion, this is the
best
technique. So this is how you take? Oh, wait. Yeah.
Full
hash yeah.
Yeah, so basically,
he's
done a very good job. He's
making
the waves, but for me, it's not at all
comfortable
with
unfortunately.
Check
this out. Wow.
So we are almost in the end of this session, and I must say Tanishka is such a bubbly girl, such a great instructor. She made sure that we did a good job and we really enjoyed. So thank you so much, Tanishka.
Thank you so much.
And if you want to do something fun during the weekend, please do come to the small world and you must meet Tanishka. Avi, how was your experience?
Very nice. Look at it.
What about you, Amir? Enjoying? Had a great time. Thank you so much. Bye. Thank you.
Perfect.
A budding YouTuber. I had a great time at the small world and these guys were so sweet. They also subscribed to my channel. So encouraging. You must visit the small world if you are looking for something fun to do during the weekend. And do not forget to share, subscribe, comment and like. God bless.